If the enthalpy change for the reaction CH4 plus Cl2 gives CH3Cl plus HCl is given minus 25 kilocalories. Bond energy of CH is 20 kilocalorie greater than bond energy of CCl. Bond energy of HH and HCl are same in magnitude. Then for the reaction H2 plus Cl2 gives 2HCl, what is enthalpy of formation of HCl? Okay, so let us go. What is given in the question is, they have given the bond energy of CH minus bond energy of CCl is equals to 20. It is 20 times greater. So if I say minus 20, bond energy of CH minus bond energy of CCl is 20 kilocalorie per mole. At the same time, they have also given bond energy of H, H is equals to bond energy of HCl. HH is equals to HCl. Let us keep this inside. In the equation CH4 gas plus Cl2 gas giving rise to CH3Cl plus HCl, the enthalpy of the reaction is equals to minus 25 kilocal. I can use in this particular one the total bond energy of the reactants, bond energy of reactants will be equals to bond energy of CH plus bond energy of CCl, where bond energy of products will be equals to bond energy of CCl, this is ClCl, sorry, chlorine. So what I can do here is, this is chlorine, this is CCl plus bond energy of HCl. What is this? You can see there are three carbon hydrogen bonds which are same in both the sides. So excluding them, the exception leftover bonds are CH bonds, ClCl bond, CCl bond, HCl bond. Now what is delta H? Enthalpy of reaction is bond energy of reactants minus bond energy of products. I'm going to use this particular one. So minus 25 is equals to bond energy of CH plus bond energy of ClCl minus bond energy of CCl minus bond energy of HCl. Now if you take in this particular one, the bond energy of CH minus bond energy of CCl, this is equals to 20, this is equals to 20. So minus 25 is equals to 20 plus bond energy of ClCl2 minus bond energy of HCl. So if I take this particular one, bond energy of Cl2 minus bond energy of HCl is equals to minus 45 kilocal. So take it as equation number 1. Now we got this particular expression here. Next equation is H2 plus Cl2 gives rise to 2HCl. This is enthalpy of reaction 2. Is equals to how much we have to find. Now H2 plus Cl2, if I take bond energy of H2 plus bond energy of Cl2 minus 2 times the bond energy of HCl is equals to enthalpy of reaction. So when you take this particular one, bond energy of H2 minus bond energy of HCl plus bond energy of Cl2 minus bond energy of HCl will be equals to enthalpy of reaction. We know these two are equal to each other, they get cancelled. Now this is equals to minus 45 kilocalorie. So what we will get? Enthalpy of reaction is equals to minus 45 kilocal. But enthalpy of formation of HCl is for 1 mole of HCl. If it is for 2 moles of HCl, delta HR, for 1 mole of HCl, it is enthalpy of reaction by 2, which is equals to minus 45 by 2 minus 20 2.5 kilo calorie, which is there in the option A, and that is the answer.